A fire outbreak has gutted part of the high-rise building of the World Trade Center located in the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja. Mr. Bukun Adogun, General Manager Operations at the center, described the fire as minor, saying no significant damage was recorded.
No cause for alarm. You can see we are all calm here. The small fire had been put out because our system deployed internally. You can see that the trucks are not doing anything. You can see fire truck cannot do anything because we have internal system. In a building like this, you fire the fire from inside, not from outside. Our sprinkler system deployed and put out the fire, small fire there.
Emmanuel Etuk, the extra low voltage operations manager, said it was the first time such incident occurred at the center.
When incidents like this happen, you have the fire expert do their job. And when they do the job, do the investigation, they can advise that and we can contain that and take care of that. Maybe we've never had this kind of incident before, so it's the first time it's happening, and just a small spark up the roof there. After investigation, we'll know what's up and then we can communicate. For now, we're good.
An eyewitness also gave his account.
I saw people running around. What is the problem? They said this place is starting fire, so how are people going to enter the place? So I come around the interview people. Is it called the fire service? They said they are calling some fire service. Some fire service is on the way. So I don't know what happened inside this, what bring the light for inside this.